Are you getting this error, which is error while creating database java.lang.class not found exception? So don't worry, in this video we are going to solve this problem. And this problem occurs when we try to create database, when I right click on database and after entering the details, when I click on OK, then we are getting this error. So how to solve this error? What we have to do is, first we have to download the Derby database. So go to db.apache.org/derby and go to download tab. Here you will find this jar files, but make sure to download this 10.14.2.0 version and do not download this 10.15.2.0 version, because there is some issue in this version, which is 10.15.2.0 or 10.15.1.3. simply download this 10.14.2.0 if you are using Java 8 or higher. Like if you are using Java 8 or Java 10, Java 12, Java 16, you can download this, which is 10.14.2.0. And if you are using Java 6, then you can simply download any one of these two file. And if you are using higher Java 8 or higher, you can download this file. Do not download any one of this. So I want to download this 10.14.2.0, and you also download this file only. So here you can see, when I select this bin.zip file and click, and download is started. I have already downloaded the file. You can see on the desktop I have already downloaded. What we have to do is, we have to extract. So right click and extract here. So it's extracting. Okay, the extraction has been completed, and here you can see we got the folder db derby, this one. And what we have to do is, next we have to simply copy this, or cut, simply right click and cut this folder and go to this PC local disk C drive, and then program files, and after that Java. Go to that folder where you have installed this JDK file. Simply the location is mostly the location is C, inside C program files and Java folder, and go inside the JDK folder, and here we need to paste this folder and right click on continue. And you can see we got this folder. And what we have to do next is, go to your NetBeans ID, right click on Java DB, go to properties, and in Java DB installation browse, and go to the directory where we have just pasted this folder. So you can see I am currently in the directory Java JDK 1.8, and we have, you can see we have extracted this and pasted this here. So we have to select this folder and right click on open. If you don't know how to go there, you can simply click on this PC and local disk C, then program files and Java and JDK 1.8 or any version you are using, and simply select this DB Derby 10.14 point and click on OK. And you can select any database location, no problem, and click on OK. And if you are trying to create a database, let me first start the server. The server has been started, and now I want to create a database. So create a database. I want to name it as unique, and my username will be root, and password will be root, and username will be root, and click on OK. You can see I got my database. Just wait, it's creating here. You can see creating Java database. And I hope you got your solution. It will be, the database will be visible. You can see we got the database unique, and here you can see also unique. Okay, we got, I hope you got your solution. If you are still getting the error, you can contact me on Instagram, or you can simply comment in the comment section. I will try to solve a problem. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like and do subscribe to the channel for further videos. Thanks to all, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.